everyone. Today I'll be showing you the assembly of the plastic, part one, which is laying out the parts. So first you'll need 5 fingers, 5 knuckles, 5 finger pins, 2 wrist pins, 2 knuckle pins, and 1 thumb pin. Also, you'll need 2 wrist pin caps. Next, you will need 1 tensioner and a retentioner clip. Then you'll need 5 little pins that go inside the tensioner, also known as tensioner pins. Next, you'll need the palm and the wrist.